Hello friends, do you feel shocked to see such a result? Simranjit Kaur 10+2 medical CBSE and marks obtained in exam plus 2 medical 85% and IELTS result, that was the most shocking result I have ever seen in my career as an IELTS trainer. Listening 8, writing 7, speaking 7.5 and reading only 2 maths. Why? What had happened in the actual exam, or why she was not able to score 7 or 6 bands in reading? Students, there is a reason. Every student who appear in exam, he gets so nervous over there in while sitting in the hall that he or she was not able to follow the instructions. अगर आपने instructions follow नहीं की और आप भी जट से अपने exam में लग गए, if you don't follow the instruction, you also absorb in your exam solving the questions and don't pay attention towards the, you know, the supervisory staff over there. They were giving instructions, then you can also make such kind of mistake. Inke saath kya hua hoga? Why she got such a poor result or shocking result? Dosto, agar aisa result hai to dil toot jata hai. Not only your candidate's result will candidate will feel so upset, even the whole family, even you know, all the near and dear ones, relatives, all feel very much shocked. Kya hua hoga ki reading mein two kyun aaye? Is Simranjit Kaur ladki ke reading mein two kyun band aaye? Do band kyun aaye? So when I talked to that girl and she told me that she didn't follow the instructions properly and she wrote all the answers on the booklet. Even the staff over there, the supervisory staff over there, they were repeatedly saying that. And I thought that I would be able, she said that, I thought she I would be able to transfer the answers in the end. But she was so absorbed, so much involved in solving the reading that after that she totally forgot. And when the time was over, then the supervisory team collected the sheets from the students and they also came to her and snatched the sheet. She started crying at that time, but rules are rules. They didn't give her answer sheet back to transfer the answers. She was hardly managed to transfer only 3-4 answers, and that's why she got such a shocking result. My purpose of making this video is to you that you are also going to appear in exam. 24th August exam is coming, and then many other exams will be there in the September, October month. This is my suggestion or advice to you that before attempting your exam, you should be in your complete senses. Means you should have full control on your mind, on your behavior, and you should know what you have to do next and follow the instructions very carefully. If you need to follow instructions, I will tell you one reason for this. इस कैंडिडेट ने सेल्फ प्रिपरेशन किया था. शी डिड सेल्फ प्रिपरेशन, शी डिडंट जॉइन एनी कोचिंग सेंटर, शी डिडंट अपीयर इन एनी मॉक टेस्ट, सो दैट इज व्हाई उसको पता ही नहीं था. और एग्जाम में जब उस लिसनिंग शुरू हुई तो वो वाली इंस्ट्रक्शन ने सुन ली और उसके बाद उसको 10 मिनट्स मिलकर ट्रांसफर करने के लिए. बट इन रीडिंग यू नो देयर इज नो टाइम गिवन टू द स्टूडेंट्स फॉर ट्रांसफरिंग द आंसर्स. सो बी केयरफुल, बी अटेंटिव एंड फॉलो द इंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ योर इंस्ट्रक्टिंग स्टाफ ओवर देयर and then attempt your exam. Thank you very much. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.